So as someone who works day in and out to protect renters from displacement in San Francisco, I am outraged at this attack on David Campos that is disguised as a compassionate concern for women and the issue of domestic violence. That is so not what this is about, and I'm going to tell you what this is about. The attack on David Campos is really about tech billionaires who are terrified that if David Campos gets elected to the assembly, they might have to actually start paying taxes.